then you can live forever, and you can live tax-free. If you trust in God for eternal life and don't mind poverty, she said, I'll give to you the only gift I have, and that is me. And then she was my roommate for a while. She looked daily in the mirror to see how much she'd grown. She rubbed my feet and told me jokes, and I never felt alone. Everything she had was free, she liked it best that way. And she ate a clove of garlic every day. She put garlic in her salads and never had the flu. So she put it in her scrambled eggs and in her peanut butter too. My mouth felt like a furnace when dinner time was through, but it helped in avoiding vampires and plague. She looked daily in the mirror to see how much she'd grown. She rubbed my feet and told me jokes, and I never felt alone. Everything we had was free, she liked it best that way. And we ate a clove of garlic every day. Some things last forever and others not that long. And for everything that we did right, there were three things that went wrong. Till the love gods on the panel gave the two of us the gong. But I find I still think of her every day. Now I look daily in the mirror to see how much I've grown. And I tell her jokes when no one's around, and I never feel alone.
You make this, I mean, all-purpose flour, whole wheat. Do you care to elaborate maybe a little bit of the process and how you get it to be the flat bread?
Definitely. So we use a full process to make the dough itself. We allow it to naturally rise. It's fully cooked, so it goes through the oven entirely. You don't have to finish off the baking process. And it's pretty straightforward. It's all natural, fully baked flatbread.